I was very open. And at first my mom was like, don't need to talk. I'm like, yes, I do. Maybe you don't want to hear it. You don't have to listen. But I need to talk about it. I need to speak about it. I need to have Joel understand. I need to have my kids understand. She's like, I don't want to know about it. My sister is sort of on the same page, as same with my dad. But my mom has gotten a lot better at talking about it and understanding that it is terminal and it is something that will happen down the line. Hopefully not for many, many years, but we don't know.